Next, Christopher McGowan from the United States.
Sincerely felt performance there.